This is Jocelyn Jacob, working as a psychologist with Abundant Life Group. So Abundant Life offers online internship programs for graduate and postgraduate psychology students. And today we have Devyani Singh with us to share her experiences because she had joined our internship program. Hello, Devyani.
Hello, ma'am.
How are you doing?
I'm doing great. How are you?
I'm doing fine. Thank you. So I would like to ask, like, how was your experience? You've been with us for 1 month during this internship program. How was your experience? Would you like to share?
Yes, ma'am, sure. So, you know how the lockdown started and there was nothing for anybody to do for the longest time. And I was looking for things to do here and there. And it struck me pretty late into the lockdown that, hey, why, if psychology is something that I would want to pursue, why don't I do something to hone the skill and why don't I do something to learn more? So I started looking up for courses on Coursera and Udemy because that is where that's what strikes you the first time that, hey, let's do an online course.
Right.
I had no idea that people were offering internships or like something like that was happening one-on-one. So I did go on Coursera, I looked up for courses, I, you know, thought about what I wanted to do. But as it turned out, somebody on the college group, somebody on my class college group sent this poster for Abundant Life, which said learning beyond the book. And that is something which intrigued me a lot. That is something which I thought that I would want to do. And I'm so glad that I took this internship and that I stumbled upon it at a time where thankfully I had nothing else to do. And I could devote my time to, you know, just wholly, solely learning about counseling psychology and clinical psychology from you and Samuel, sir. And the knowledge that you've imparted to us, the way that you've gone about teaching each curriculum, each methodology has been so good. You know, it was never too much. It wasn't anything where I felt that, oh no, this is so much. Do you think, should I rethink if this is what I want to do? Or, you know, isn't this too much to handle? It was never too much to handle. You were always so upbeat with the latest things. You were very, very open to our questions. You shared up, you know, details about how when you were working and how when you were studying, how are things then and how are things now. And I'm just so glad that I got this opportunity and I took this internship.
Yes, vision of Abundant Life is to teach or, you know, guide others beyond the book. That was our aim. So I'm happy that we've achieved that. I would like to ask, like, you know, being a bachelor student, doing your graduate, how was this internship program beneficial for you?
So, I mean, as you must be knowing, bachelor students get very, very minimum practical experience because, and that's also valid because we don't have that knowledge to tackle clients or like to tackle people who have disorders, for the lack of a better word. And it was just so good that somebody was ready to offer bachelor students that opportunity to get practical knowledge and not get practical knowledge by just random PPTs and training modules, but by two people who are very, very proficient in their fields and some two people who are very ready to, you know, provide us with insights about how day-to-day the counseling setting or a clinical setting works. And from what I've heard from a lot of my friends who've done internships, they are basically made to do statistics. They're basically made to, you know, add up the scores and find out and this and that. But for us as bachelor students to get an internship and that too at such a great price. I mean, when I introduced this poster to my mother, she was quickly on board. Usually she would apprehensive, like, oh no, but what if our money goes waste and this and that?
Right.
Like, okay, this seems good. I get good vibes from this, so I think this could be something that you would want to. And I'm just so glad that I took up this opportunity. And not only you and sir, but everybody in my batch, I was from batch one. So everybody from my batch was from a different psychological background. Some people were in their master's studying clinical psychology. Some people were studying counseling psychology. There was somebody who was working in HR as an industrial psychologist. There was just so much to gain from not only both you and sir, but also from everybody I was in the batch with. Their insights, how the kind of questions they asked. There was a difference between the questions I asked from a bachelor's point of perspective and somebody who studied clinical psychology asked, and there's just so much knowledge to gain from practical knowledge, not only theoretical knowledge, but practical knowledge to gain from everybody. Like when you made us solve those assessment question papers, I've never solved assessments like that before so properly and everything. So it was just an amazing, amazing time. Thank you so much for giving it. And I had such an amazing time, in fact, that, you know, when you started the evening batches and the other batches, I made sure that I tell everybody who's taken counseling psychology in my class or abnormal psychology in my class to, you know, go through your brochure and then, you know, try and just like 1 month for all the batches that you've had, because I've had such an amazing time.
Thank you so much, Devyani. Our aim was to give a quality of knowledge and education at a reasonable price. It shouldn't, you know, everyone is facing a lot of, during this pandemic, there's a lot of other issues, not just COVID-19.
Absolutely.
So we made sure that this course is affordable to everyone. And we can, you know, it's like inclusive pattern, that we have graduate students and postgraduate students, and people from every field of psychology can join in, which gives you a rich knowledge and information. So thank you so much, Devyani, for this course. And I'm glad to say that, you know, now she's joined Abundant Life as a volunteer, as an intern psychologist. So thank you so much, Devyani.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you, sir, for giving us this opportunity to, you know, study further and learn so much about the field that we would probably want to choose.